gun-involved shooting in San Diego, California is under investigation right now. One officer was killed, another injured during that shootout late last night. The other officer is in the hospital and is expected to survive. Right now, police have one person in custody. They surrounded a home earlier today looking for a potential second suspect.